Okay, so you worked out one set of units and questions on that. I've got another one here for you. It should go pretty quick after the last one. Here, we're solving for the electric field. So we've got to have a charge over epsilon naught over A of the Gaussian. So you should be able to put these in and work out these units real quick, too.